Good morning, everybody. My name is Sreet Pangan, and today I'm going to recite a poem named Save Earth and Save Future. This poem tells us, Earth is our dear mother, but what are we doing with our mother? We are cutting down the trees, we are throwing garbage on the road. We should not do that. We should plant more trees and save our future. So, let's begin with the poem. Save Earth, Save Future. Leaves are crying because it is not green. Earth is dying because it is not green. Earth is our dear mother, don't pollute it. She gave us food and shelter, just salute it. In global warming, it's in danger. Let's save it by becoming a strong ranger. With dying trees and animals, it's in sorrow. Make green today and green tomorrow. With melting snow, one day it will sink. How can we save it? Just think. Trees are precious. Preserve them. Water is a treasure. Preserve them. Grow more trees. Make Mother Earth a queen. And reduce pollution. And make her a queen. And make her a queen. Thank you. If you like my video, then please press the